I-Rise eMzansi ikholelwa ukuthi kusekuningi okumele kwenziwe mayelana nesigameko sokudutshulwa kwabantu abaningi elisikisiki ngomgqibelo shazipam abangaziyo abadubule babulala abantu abangu-17 ezidlini ezimbili ezehlukene endaweni yasengobuzane Eastern Cape. Isisulu-ke seshumi neshaka lombili sishoneleke sibhedlela ngenxa yokulimala. I-Rise eMzansi ithi lolu daba alunakwa ngokwanele kanti ihlaba ikhwelo lokuthi kumele lidluliselwe ehhovisi likamengameli.
The Lisikisiki mass shooting and killings must not be treated as a normal crime incident. The unnatural death of 18 people in a mass shooting is not normal and should therefore not be treated as such by the country, the South African Police Service, President Cyril Ramaphosa, the Minister Senzo Mchunu, National Commissioner Fanny Masimola. As Rise Mzansi, we mourn the violent death of 18 Lisikisiki community members who were gunned down over the weekend. One death as a result of crime is one too many, but 18 is simply and tragically a clear signal that South Africa is facing an ongoing crime emergency. This matter needs to be also escalated to the level of the president, who must be regularly briefed and in turn with the minister and national commissioner keep the people of South Africa updated on progress. This should not be seen to or be treated as a normal criminal case.